What is up, Need for Speed racers and Copium series participants? It is I, your wheel man, Alex Cornut, and I'm here today with Copium Series 5. This week, it is going to be Scenic Route with the Porsche Targa 4 GTS. There was a lot of deliberating with me and Nil on this one, and so I'm taking a leap. I think the participation this week might suffer a little bit from it, but it's my series. I'm going to run it the way I want, and I want to do this week because I think it's going to be fun. So, bear with me a little bit, you guys, and you have my guarantee that if you run it this week with this car, you'll get your money back. So, here's the deal. Copium series, for those of you that are new, those of you that are old, and those of you that don't have a clue what I'm talking about, let me fill you in. It is my own personal race series that I do weekly. It runs from Sunday to Saturday. Saturday at 8 p.m. CST, Central Standard Time, registration closes. Whatever time zone you're in, check how that compares. I've had people submit late every time. Anyway, I'm here for you guys. What it is, you grab the Targa, you go run Scenic Route. That's an S-Class race. At the end of the race, you take a screenshot, a photo, whatever you can do, and get that to me. The screenshot on PC, press Alt, print screen, and then paste that somewhere. Or if you're on console, Xbox, PlayStation 5, whatever, screenshot it. Or whip out your phone and take a picture of that end screen. All I need to see is the track, the car, and your time. You can build this car any way you want. It just has to be in S-Class, and it has to be this car. If you use some other Porsche, some other car, doesn't matter. Doesn't count. We're all in the same car. Build is up to you. You want to drift it? Drift it. You want to grip it? Rip it. That's what I'm doing. Guys, go with what you feel. This is not going to be a cheap one. You're going to be into it for right around half a mil. But as I know with Copium series, we run 8 people deep all week long. It is not uncommon for us, especially when I'm streaming, for us to fill up a server and we'd be going. When you get that multiplier at the end of it, guys, you're making anywhere between 50, 80 grand a race. If I'm running with you and I'm off pace, I will slow down and let people that need the money go out front and win that race to get the most money back. Money's not a thing for me. I got more money and cars in the garage to sell than I need to. So I would say if you have some cars and you want to run Copium, maybe sell what you've got to get into this, and then work with me. Let me know you need your money back, and I'll help you. I really will. And so the guys in the crew. We're taking a leap here. This is an expensive car with an expensive engine, at least the build that I have for you. So bear that in mind, but you guys know going in, so I don't want any surprises. But I will help you. The crew will help you. We want everybody to be out here having fun. It's a pretty good car at S-Class, so that's why I bring it to you. Let's dig into the build, and I'll keep going through Copium stuff as we go. So, this week, boys and ladies, it is the Porsche 911 Targa 4 GTS in S-Class. This car is going to be right around, I think about half a million when you're done building it. So, bear that in mind when you go, guys. Now, the engine that I'm running in this build, you guys can do whatever you want, but Nil already had this in the stable. We've been playing with it for a while. It was time I brought it to Copium. It is the third engine over. It is the 6.2 liter V8, 460 brake horsepower when we start. We come up a ways from there. For the parts, you're running Silver Pro Induction, Elite Platinum ECU, Gold Super Fuel System, Super Gold Exhaust, and then we're running Elite Platinum Twin Turbos. The Porsches love the turbos. I don't know what it is about that. We seem to really like that. You could probably get away with a single if you wanted to. Just playing with the handling slider a little bit. There's some things you could do, you guys. Maybe take a little power out, put in a roots, whatever. But this build, me and Nil, we really like the twins. So try that, you guys. Sport Bronze Nitrous. Elite Platinum Road Tires. Silver Pro Brakes, and Elite Platinum Grip Tires. You can also run the road tires. So go with either set of tires that you like. If you're a drifter, roll it with the drift tires. That's you guys. But I Nil originally liked it with the roads. I think I liked it hooking up a little more with the grips, but really it's a preference thing, so try it, you guys. And as things go, there's always new builds that come out during the week of people like, hey, I tried this, I really like this, this engine pulls better for me, this one has a higher top speed. Like, everybody's always got a little bit different opinion, and I love that. So jump in the Discord, connect with some of the guys in the crew, find out what everybody's running, and have a blast. If you're not a builder and you're balling on a budget, this is a good place to start. This is what I'm going to be using this week, unless somebody comes out with something off the wall that's way better than what Nil and I have put together. But I don't really see that happening too much. So this is where I'm at this week. That being said, guys, if you don't know what Discord is, it's an app that we use. It's on the phones, it's on the PC, it's on the consoles. It's how we communicate. We're in voice chats all the time, hanging out with each other, vibing with one another. We post clips of what we do during the week. That's how we group up with one another, so that way people can find other people to race with and do copium. And it's really bringing the community together. So check us out. Discord links down below in the video description. Come and hang out with us. That's where it's at. Submitting your time. I've got a channel in the Discord. You just post your screenshot right there. We're good to go. If you don't have, don't like, don't want, no Discord, fine. Email me your screenshot, alexcornnut@gmail.com. I'll hook it up. I get lots of emails. A lot of people don't use Discord. That's fine. I got you. Whatever you got to do to get it to me, I'll make sure I take care of it. For this build, we are running the Sport Bronze clutch and the Sport Bronze 5-speed transmission. Elite Platinum Diff is where I always default to when I'm building, but you guys can get away with the Sport Bronze if you want, if you're running the grip tires. And then auxiliary, Nitrous Drift, Nitrous Grip. Make sure that you are resetting your aux before you go run scenic route, so that way you've got your auxiliaries equipped and everything's going there. I talk about that in the Pista video, but you need to reset it. If you don't know what I'm talking about, go watch my 488 Pista video. I go into detail about that. Scenic route is a single track endurance race. It's not a playlist, it's just a one race only thing. There's gonna be a lot of money to be made. There's no reason to reset your aux after the race because there's no race after that. So we're gonna just be able to run this lots and lots of times. I would expect pretty much anybody that buys into the car to be able to make their money back in probably one evening. Real talk. Well, I mean, that's just how often we run it. So I expect a lot of variance in the times. We had 101 people last week. We're out of control on participation. So the skill gap is going to be wide because an endurance race, there's lots of opportunity for crashes. There's lots of opportunity for mistakes. So just get your best run and submit it. It doesn't have to be a perfect run, doesn't have to be a clean run. Just submit what you've got. And then if you get a better time, submit your better time. We update stuff. You don't have to submit just once. We have people submit like 10 times. They're like, hey, I bettered it. And then like the next run, they're like, hey, I did better. And so my mods, we're scraping that. We're making sure we get you guys taken care of. It's legit. For the handling, 100% grip. Slide it full Beyonce to the left. We out here. Steering sensitivity, I run 2 clicks high. You might run it a little higher on this car. This one, the caveat to this car is it doesn't turn under acceleration, but it turns really good under braking. So if you're on the brakes, it'll turn in, it'll rotate really well. But under acceleration and gas, it is super planted and stable, but it makes a little wider line. So just be aware of that going in. You're gonna have to learn the car a little bit, but it's pretty solid. I really like it. It's great for everybody. Some of the vets are going to be like, man, it just doesn't handle as good as I'd like. Well, yeah, it's not an F40, but some of you new players are going to probably fall in love with it because it's pretty competent. It really is a good all-around S car, and I've never done a build on it, so there's that too. Downforce, run it all the way high. That's where I'm at here. That's the only place with this build that you can put it, so you've got to have that handling slider all the way to the right, full high downforce. Traction control off, I run drift entry, brake, tap. Micro drifts are a little harder to come by with this thing. I really had to tap it a lot to get into it to make it go, but be aware of that. Top speed's 198. It'll do well over 200 with some redline tech. 725 on the horsepower and 697 on the torque. That is your copium car for week 5. It is the 911 Targa 4 GTS. Make sure that it's this car. Porsche 911 Targa 4 GTS. There's a lot of Porsches. Make sure it's this one. If you run any other car, buy something else, and then give me times and be like, oh, but Corn, I don't have enough money. I bought the wrong car. Got to follow instructions first and race second. Come on, guys. We'll have a lot of Corn Nut Crew liveries coming out this week. We always do. It's super cool to have them. It's a good car, you guys. We're going to have a lot of fun this week for sure. About $500,000 is what this build is going to run you. Cost of the car plus build. But it's good. I wouldn't put you in something that was just junk. It's not a throwaway car. It's not meta, but it's a great off-meta car that is competitive in S. So, rules encompassing everything. This car, any build you want. This car, Scenic Route. At the end of the race, take a picture, take a screenshot of your time. Send it to me via email or Discord. I will get you submitted. We scrub all the times. Nobody knows what times anybody else has. At the end of the week, I put you guys into a bracket. I split everybody up. We've got winners all over the place. I've got guys that are 30 seconds behind the fastest guys, and they win their split. I just group people up with close times. We have ties. We have really close racing. It's great. It's fun. This is free. Last week doesn't matter. Next week doesn't matter. This is just this week. Get in here, make some friends, and be a part of the biggest series in Need for Speed Unbound. And it's by far the best because we've got the most participation, we've got the best people, we've got some of the fastest racers in the world at the top, and some of the newest placers in the world everywhere else. And it's great because if you're new or old, veteran or newbie, we've got you, and we want you to race with us. Guys, that's it. Thank you so much for watching. I greatly appreciate all of you. Have a great rest of your day. Bye-bye.